This is Dreamhouse Biodigesters, the four types of biodigesters that you need to know about in case you are considering constructing a biodigester. Thank you so much for joining us on this channel. If you are new to this channel, subscribe for videos that explains how biodigesters are working and how they are helping homeowners have a new lease of life. Our newly created biodigester course, How to Construct the Biodigester, is also live on our platform. Subscribe and join us and then learn how to construct a biodigester. The link is in the description box below. Now, there are four types of biodigesters that we usually construct for clients, and those who are interested in learning how to construct a biodigester is what this video is about. So basically, when you have a call from somebody who wants to construct a biodigester, some of the key questions you have to ask is the particular type of facility they have and what they are looking for, especially in the biodigester. So if they should go ahead and let you know that they are looking at constructing a biodigester for a 3-bedroom house or a 4-bedroom house, then you have a fair idea of the type of biodigester they should be considering. So in this video, I'm going to break down for you with graphics the type of biodigester that are available, and in case you intend to construct a biodigester, what you should be looking out for. Let's go. The first type of biodigester you can consider for your house is the standard family size biodigester. As the name suggests, standard family means that there's a father, there's a mother, and there are about 2, 3, or even 4 children. So the standard family size digester has ideally been designed for 1, 2, 3-bedroom house with possible 1 or 2, 3 toilet facilities. Now this digester has got a dimension of 5x5. That's 5.5 feet by 2.5 feet by 2.5 feet, right? So it's a digester that has been designed for everyday use in terms of the people who are going to stay in the house. So we consider it for 18 flushes or 18 uses. When we consider flushes, we don't consider the urine or the other uses that the toilet bowl is used for, except for the human waste itself. When somebody goes for private and they go and then they use it for that kind of purpose. So the uses are 6 people using the biodigester times 3 times a day will give you 18 uses a day. Occasionally, when there's a party or you have a visitors or there's an outdooring going on in the house, or there's any other program, funeral and stuff, the digester can be used for full capacity. Over 100 people can use it. But the key part is that the continuous use 24/7, 7 days a week is what we usually consider. And that's what comes with in mind when you're talking about the standard family size biodigester. The second type of biodigester that you can consider for your house is the standard family medium size biodigester. This biodigester is quite popular with most homeowners because then it sits in between the standard family size normal digester or small digester and then the large family size digester. The designing and understanding of the digester is coming from the background of having 1 or 2, 3, or maximum 4-bedroom house. The digester is popular because then it solves the problem of you having to do a small digester and having to do a large digester and then sitting in between, knowing that the family will have a better room to operate and not be worried too much about whether the biodigester will serve the purpose or it will miss the capacity it was intended for. So the biodigester is basically still the same as the standard size, but then it's been designed for up to 4-bedroom houses and then 4 toilets in particular. So you are looking at a family of father, mother, children. There's a house up or somebody staying with the family, or a grandmother or grandfather or anybody who is staying with the family. That's what the biodigester has been done for. And the size is 3 feet by 3 feet by 3. So the length is 6 feet. You're looking at the width, or is it the breadth? 3 feet. And then the depth is also 3 feet. That digester has been done based on the recommendation of how people's lifestyle has been based on. The digester has also been designed for holiday properties or outer houses, small offices, and other facilities that people have that are not used frequently, but occasionally we want to gather for a big party or for any kind of outdooring event. The third type of biodigester that you can consider for your property is the large size family biodigester, or the large family size biodigester. This biodigester has been designed for properties ranging between 5 to 8 bedroom, possibly a boys quarters attached to it, story buildings, rental properties, and compound houses, right? So the digester has been designed for up to maximum of, let's say, 30 uses per day, which is 30 flushes. And then the size of the biodigester is 3.5 feet by 6 feet by 3.5 depth. The digester has been done based on the fact that the users are going to be plenty, there's going to be a lot of flashes, there's going to be a lot of activity around this type of biodigester. It was popular when we started the construction of biodigesters, but has gone down with time based on the experience that we had when we cannot manage the water that comes with the biodigester wall. The problem usually happens that if you do not have a good soak away where the water can easily soak in the soak hole pit, or you don't have an outlet for the water. So what happens with most of this type of biodigester is that we actually ask homeowners or those who are interested in constructing biodigester to consider the standard family size, 2 of them, instead of the large family size, so that it can accommodate the users and then also leverage on the capacity of the digester, whereby it means that, let's say you have an 8-bedroom house, and instead of doing one large family size digester, you are doing 2 standard family size. The toilet rooms can be divided among the 4 toilets will take 1 digester and another 4 will take 1, minimizing the amount of pressure that goes onto a single digester and the water that comes with it. So it means that we are doing 2 separate digesters, including 2 separate soakaways for these digesters, and that helps lessen the amount of pressure that goes on the digester. If the digester is being connected to a gutter, or there's a possible way of having the water pumped out, or the water is coming out and there's no problem, then the large family digester will suit any purpose, and it will work for any family. And then, depend on the lifestyle, it's one of the best digesters that have served a lot of people in Ghana today. Our final and biggest digester that we do construct is the extra large, or the commercial or industrial type of biodigesters. As the name suggests, this biodigester has been designed for commercial uses, for commercial light industrial uses, and then is for properties that are huge or facilities that are big. The digester can take as much as 100, 200 people or 200 uses per day, depending on the type of water treatment or waste water treatment that has been designed for it. These biodigesters are huge. They range between 6 feet to 8 feet. There are some that we do them, customize them based on the fact that it's for schools, or it's going to be used by churches, or it's going to be used by a public situation or public toilet. And then the digester is being done solely for that purpose. So it means the capacity is huge. There's a lot of pressure on those digesters. And then they've been designed based on the fact that a lot of people are going to be used. From experience, constructing the commercial or the light industrial digester demands a clear treatment, wastewater treatment for it, and it must be designed as part of the construction. Those digesters do not work well when you add soaker away to them. It means that you must have an outlet for the water, because there's going to be a lot of water that will be coming into the digester, and then the processing might need you to have a place for the wastewater to go. So in simple terms, those are the four main types of biodigesters that we design and construct for homeowners in Ghana. If you have any comments, you have any question, you can leave them below this video. There are other videos that we have done that explains how these biodigesters are helping homeowners. Stay on the channel and watch more of such videos.